Hey everyone, welcome back to Soft Unboxing. If you'd like to know what amazing toys or collectibles I'll be unboxing next, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Over the last couple months, we've unboxed some of the Metal Robot Spirits from the Advance of Zeta series, including Metal Robot Spirits Side MS Gundam TR6 One Ward, Metal Robot Spirits Side MS Gundam TR1 Hazel Custom and Option Part Set, and Metal Robot Spirits Side MS G-Parts Fulu Dodo and Advance Part Sets, all exclusively on Premium Bandai. If you missed my previous unboxing on these three, you can always check out from the links below. And today, we will continue our AOZ journey to bring you all something truly special. We are going to unbox the Metal Robot Spirits Side MS Gundam TR6 One Ward Ra 2 Part Set, also exclusively on Premium Bandai. But that's not all. We will also be combining it with the previously released Metal Robot Spirits figures to create epic Gundam armaments. So let's get started. But let me remove the brown shipping box first. Give me one moment. Okay, so first off, let's talk about the packaging. The box retains the same style and theme as the other Metal Robot Spirits in the AOZ series and is sleek and sturdy, featuring some impressive artwork of Gundam TR6 One Ward combined with the Ra 2 parts on the front. And you compare it with the original TR6 One Ward cover art. Now in here, you can see how different the two look. It definitely builds up the anticipation of what's inside. Let's turn to the back first. The back of the box provides some other photos of the parts included in this set, together with some textbook poses we can try to recreate in case we need some inspirations. Now it's time to remove the contents inside for a further look. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Since the parts are quite small, we have to change the perspective to look into them in detail. Just before you're going to scream it's a rip-off set, don't forget that this set is supposed to be some add-ons for the Metal Robot Spirits TR6 One Ward and Metal Robot Spirits TR1 Hazel Custom that we unboxed before. Let's talk about this set first. This set includes the shoulder units, the claw units, multi-arm units, stabilizers, a composite shield booster set, which is also the signature of the One Ward Ra 2, and then the other joint parts for connecting with other AOZ mobile suits. Notice that unlike other Metal Robot Spirits, Metal Build, or even GFFMC, this set doesn't come with a dedicated pedestal, so you need to rely on TR6 One Ward or TR1 Hazel Custom for some extra support and posing. Although the parts may be small, the color scheme matches that of One Ward and Hazel Custom perfectly, so you don't have to worry about any color differences. The white part still has a coat of the pearlescent paint on them, while the dark bluish purple part have a metallic feel. So even though there's not much metal content with the option set, it still makes good combination with the MS units. Well, honestly, if we're just talking about this option set, there's nothing much to see in here because you can't really play on its own. Rather, I'll combine it with TR6 Walmart and TR1 Hisu Custom, together with the G-Parts Fulu Dodo and Advanced Parts set, and put each form on the turntable to have a better view of what the combined mobile suits would look like. Bandai Namco has already announced that they'll be releasing the Metal Robot Spirits Psy-MS Gundam TR1 Hisu Custom Combat Deployment Colors and Option Parts sets, together with the Metal Robot Spirits Psy-MS G-Parts Fulu Dodo Combat Deployment Color and Advanced Parts set in next April or May, depending on where you live, which are both premium Bandai exclusive. Again, we'll be getting them. Unfortunately, I'll give them a pass this time as they are basically the color variations of the white ones that I already have. Even though I always pride myself as a completionist, I really can't convince myself to get my hands on them. I'll rather build more of the AOZ, XG, and MG model kits and review with you guys if you like plastic models too. But I do thank everyone for joining me on the unboxing adventure. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. Until next time, keep building and collecting. Now let's check out the actions of different forms on the turntable.